你主。
Are you blessed this morning?
大家今天早上蒙福吗？
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tell your neighbor.
告诉你隔壁的人。
This is my day.
这今天是属于我的好日子。
Say it again.
再说一次。
To be blessed.
我们如果要蒙福。
To be filled with the Holy Spirit.
今天要被圣灵而充满。
To experience heaven.
今天要经历天堂。
It's my day.
今天是我的好日子。
Say it, it's my day.
再跟隔壁的说，今天是好日子。
Clap your hands for Jesus.
我们再次拍掌归给我们的耶稣。
I would like to worship.
我想要再敬拜。
With her, with piano.
来唐宁来带我们敬拜。
The same song you sung now.
刚刚一样的歌，好不好？带我们来
敬拜。Lift up your hand.
来高举我们的手。
Let's worship.
我们来敬拜。
举目仰望耶稣，仰望主耶稣荣光。举目仰望耶稣。主耶稣荣光，
宣告主是光，
主是光，圣洁与真实全能神，主的荣光已临到我们，起来宣扬。
Lift up your hand in the world.
宣扬我主。
We are here to glorify your name.
我们来这里是要荣耀你圣名。
Your name is the name above every name.
你的名是超越万名之名。
To your name,
你的名字
every knee should bow.
万膝都要跪拜。
King of kings,
万王之王
Lord of lords,
万主之主
Mighty God,
大能的主
We love you, Lord.
我们爱你主
You are our Father.
你是我天父
Our God,
我们的神
Our Redeemer.
我们的救赎者
We live because of you.
我们生活活着因为你
Thank you for your grace.
谢谢你的恩典
And mercy.
你的怜悯
Unfailing love.
你的永远的爱
Lord Jesus.
主耶稣
Speak to our spirit.
对我的灵说话
Transform us with your spirit.
用你的灵转变我
Take us to the next level of glory.
带领我们到下一个荣耀
We want to experience your grace.
我们渴望经历你的恩典
In a whole different way, Lord.
从一完全不一样的方式主
We want more of you.
我们想要更多的你
More of your grace and mercy.
更多你的恩典与怜悯
In the name of Jesus.
奉耶稣的名
Speak to us.
来对我们的说话
Jesus' mighty name.
主奉耶稣主
Amen.
耶稣大的名祷告 Amen.
Give glory for Jesus.
我们把荣耀归给耶稣
Hallelujah. Can we go down? Please be seated.
大家请坐
Hallelujah. I see a name, Jenny Wu. That's you?
是你吗?
I see a date.
我看到一个日期
A very special date.
一个很重要的日期
September 19.
9月19号My wedding day, 结婚纪念日
Your wedding day,
你结婚日
Is that in 2010?
是2010年吗?
Yeah,
You're the husband?
你是老公啊。
Come to your wife.
你来啊，去找你老婆。
It is your anniversary in the spirit.
因为在灵里面是你们的结婚纪念哦。
Amen.
Amen.
God loves you, my sister.
姐妹，上帝爱你。
Your son's name is Yang Yang.
你的儿子的名字叫杨洋，对吗？
You are worrying about him?
你在担心他吗？
What happened?
发生什么事？
Don't cry.
不要哭。
God loves you.
上帝爱你。
I just lost my temper once and I yelled
at him. 我发脾气，骂了他。
Out of my emotion.
You lost what?
I lost my temper.
God loves you, my sister.
上帝爱你。
Today is your day.
今天是你们的日子。
About him.
关于你。
You have a lot of talents.
你有很多的才干，很多的才华。
You write music.
会写歌。
You write songs.
写很多歌。
You could make a lot of money.
你可以赚很多钱的，其实。
But you say no.
可是你拒绝了他们。
I want to give it to Jesus.
你想要奉献给主。
God loves you.
上帝爱你。
Your time of remembrance is this morning.
你们被纪念的时候就是今天早上。
The devil is defeated.
魔鬼已经被打败了。
Your family,
你们的家人
are going to be blessed.
一定是蒙福的。
You are a very strong woman.
你是个非常刚强的女人。
Very smart.
非常聪明。
Very patient.
非常有耐心。
God loves you.
上帝爱你。
This family,
这个家族
God has a big program in your life.
上帝有大的计划在你们的生命。
A very big,
非常非常大的计划。
In this church,
在这个教会。
From this church,
从这个教会
you influence the whole Taiwan.
你们要来影响全个台湾。
When attack comes,
当有攻击来临的时候
when the devil tries to attack you,
当魔鬼想要攻击你的时候
try to take you out of this church,
想要让你离开这个教会
say no,
你要拒绝他
this is my place,
你要说这才是我的归属
this is where I belong,
这是我的归属
this is where I prosper,
这是我丰盛的地方
you are called for this,
你是被呼召来这里的
clap your hand for Jesus, Jesus' name,
yes,
Amen,
Amen, Amen.
Clap like Africans once.
来，今天拍掌像非洲人一样。
Hora bahatalaba. The Holy Spirit is giving me more words.
来，圣灵给我更多的话语来。
Yes, 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 yes. The Lord said,
主说
，You could have been on the street.
你本来是要流落。沦落在街头的。
In my mercy,
可是因为我的怜悯。
In my love,
因在我的爱。
I raise you up,
我把你兴起来。
For my glory,
为了荣耀我。
You are not what people say that about you.
你其实不像人说你的样子。
You are not what you yourself say about you.
甚至你都不是你看自己的样子。
You are what you are in my word.
你乃是在我的话语里面所看为的那个样子。
You are a child of the Most High God.
你是至高神的儿子。
You are not forgotten.
你不是被遗忘。
The day you were born,
你被生出来的那一天
，something happened in the spirit world.
在灵界就发生了事情。
Something was shaken.
有事情在震动。
That day was February 5.
那一天是二月五号。
Is that right?
是你的生日吗？
You are loved by God.
你是被上帝所爱的。
God loves your heart.
上帝爱你的心。
You are a pure man.
你是非常的纯洁的人。
But your best days,
可是你最好的日子
are ahead of you.
还在未来。
You didn't see them yet.
你还没看到。
You are about to see.
你将要看到了。
Breakthrough is coming.
突破要来了。
Breakthrough is coming.
突破要来了。
Come on.
对啊。
I pray in the name of Jesus.
我祷告是奉耶稣的名。
I pray in the name of Jesus.
我祷告是奉耶稣的名。
I connect you with your destiny.
我今天要命令你与你的命定要连在一起。
You're calling in life.
你的呼召。
In the mighty name of Jesus.
靠主大能的名祷告。
Be connected.
今天要连接在一起。告诉你隔壁的人说
The Lord knows you by name.
主认识你的名字。
Before you were born,
在你出生以前。
Even before the foundation of the earth,
即便在地形成之前。
You are known by God.
你都已经被上帝所认识了。
Tell your neighbor,
告诉你隔壁的说
You are known by God before the foundation of the earth.
你在地生出来之前就认识你了。
Is that true?
这是真的吗？
How old are you?
35. 35岁。
That is for us.
这是对我们而言。
For God,
对上帝而言。
He is before the world.
他是比地球还老。
Amen?
Amen.
In the spirit.
在灵界。
In God's presence.
在上帝的同在里。
We are formed.
我们是早就
In Christ Jesus.
在主耶稣里面生出来。
Before the foundation of the earth.
在地形成之前他就认识我们。
Amen. You just came to the world.
你刚刚来到这世界。
34 years ago.
34年前。
But you are not only 34.
可你不止34岁。
You are born from eternity.
因为你是从永生永恒那里生出来的。从那位万王之王来的。
The Lord of Lords.
万主之主那里来的。
Whatever people say about me,
无论人说我什么
that's not who I am.
这都不是我的样子
that's not who I am.
这不是我的样子
I am,
我是
created,
被造的
in the image and likeness of God Almighty.
照着大能的神的形象又是被造的
Amen.
Amen.
I am the child of the Most High God.God Almighty is my Father.
大能万军之神是我的父亲。
Amen.
Amen.
God has black child like me too.
上帝也可以有黑人孩子。
Not only Chinese.
不只是有华人的孩子。
Not only Americans.
不只是美国人的孩子。
From every tongue, every tribe.
每一个语言，每一个种族。
He purchased us by His blood.
他都用他的宝血买赎回我们。
And make us His children.
让我们成为他的儿女。
I am the child of the Most High God.
我是至高神的儿子。
Tell your neighbor.
告诉你隔壁的说。
I am the child of the Most High God.
我是至高神的儿女。
Say it like you mean it.
你要说的像的你真的相信一样，好不好？再说一次。
Say that.
你知道魔鬼不喜欢你说这句话。
The Son of God,
上帝的儿子
，The Child of God,
上帝的儿女。
The devil doesn't want to hear that.
那个魔鬼不喜欢听这个。
Let him hear, say it again.
你要不断的让他听到，所以大家再说一次。
I am the child of the Most High.
我是至高神的儿女。
Amen.
Amen.
If you believe, clap your hands.
如果你相信，你就拍掌吧，如果给他。
Let's take our Bible.
我们翻开圣经。
Acts chapter 1:8.
使徒行传第一章第八节。
Who is Carol?
有谁是 Carol?
Another Carol,
不是他，另外一个，陈秀玉吗？
来下来。
Yes.
呀，就是你，来。跑得很慢哦。
What did you say?
She's running so slow. 怎么还没到？谁是维奇？维奇，
姐妹。
A sister
who is in March 20.
谁是三月二十号生日？
哥哥。
My brother.
维奇。What's his name?
庆辉。
庆辉。辉奇，辉庆。
He's in March 20.
他是三月二十号。
Is he 1 year older than you?
他比你大一年，对吗？
Always pray about him.
你常为他祷告。
The Lord has given her a grace.
上帝给你一个恩典。
Everybody likes her.
大家都喜欢你。
Even her enemies.
连他的仇敌跟敌人。
When she talked to them.
当他跟他们说话。
They turn to be her best friend.
就转向成为她的最好朋友。
Yes, yes. You are loved by God.
你是被上帝所爱的。
God has given you a favor.
上帝给你一个恩惠。
Wherever you enter,
无论你去到哪里
，people will accept you.
人都接受你，接纳你。
Wherever you go,
无论你去哪里
，the door is open for you.
为你都打开门。
It's because of a heavy favor on you.
因为有一个上帝极大的恩宠在你生命。
The Lord said,
主说
this church,
这个教会
is going to be a church of influence.
要成为一个有影响力的教会。
You will have a big part in this church.
你会让这个教会里面成为影响力其中很重要的原因就是因为你。
Your birthday is March 20, right?
你的哥哥是三月二十号。
100%
是没错嘛，对不对？
对。
2020年 is the year of Carol. Carol
是属于秀玉的一年。
It's your year.
是属于你的。
Favor 有恩宠。Unlimited favor
无限的恩宠。
Unmerited favor,
没有理由的神宠。
In Jesus' name,
奉耶稣的名
，Clap your hands,
拍掌。
Let's read.
来，我们来念。
Acts 1:8,
使徒行传一章第八节。
Shupa halabanda,
呼荣耀。
Rumba labash, rumba hatalabas.Okay, let's read.
Yeah.
Today I love it.
哇，今天这样中音这样很好。
Yes. But you shall receive power.
但圣灵降在你们身上。
Read it all.
来，全部一起来念，来。
This is Jesus speaking.
这是耶稣所说的话。
For his disciples,
对他门徒说的。
Who has been following him for many years?
是跟随他很多年的门徒。
Most people say,
大部分人说。
If you have a best teacher,
如果你有好的老师。
If you have a best mentor,
如果你有最好的 mentor.
If you have a best this and that,
如果你有这个最好的这个那个。
You can be a great man of God.
你就可以成为伟大的神的仆人。
That's not true.
这不是真的。
You need the Holy Spirit.
你需要的是圣灵。
He's a great teacher.
他是个好的老师。
Do you know what I love about your pastor?
你知道为什么我爱你们的牧师吗？
He loves the Holy Spirit.
他爱圣灵。
This is the church of the Holy Spirit.
这是一个圣灵的教会。
If you ask Pastor Abraham Ku,
如果你问顾牧师，
He will tell you,
他会告诉你
It's not me,
不是我
It's the Holy Spirit in me,
是圣灵在我的里面
It's not him who gather you like this,
今天大家这样的聚集不是他
It is the Holy Spirit in him that gathers you here,
是圣灵在他的里面他聚集了我们聚在这里
Judah,
犹大
The one who sold Jesus.
那个把耶稣卖掉的。
He had the best teacher.
他有最好的老师。
The best mentor.
最好的师傅。
He has seen the miracle.
他看过神迹。
But he didn't do anything.
可他没有做过任何的事。
But Peter.
可是彼得。
He denied Jesus.
他拒绝过否认过耶稣。
He said, I don't know him.
他说我不认识他。
But when the Holy Spirit came.
可当圣灵临到他。
Peter became another man.
彼得转化成一个新造的人。
No matter who you are now
无论你现在长的样子
when the Holy Spirit come upon you
当圣灵临到你们的生命
you will be changed
你会被改变的
like another man
会变成一个新的人一样
you will be obedient
你会成为顺服神的人
you can live a holy life
你能够活出圣洁的生命
Amen
Amen
And the Bible says
圣经说
Again
我们再把它秀出来
Bring the verse again
来
But you shall receive power.
你们就必得着能力。
In bracket,
在括号里面英文版说能力
efficiency,
那个效率
and might,
大能
when the Holy Spirit come upon you.
当圣灵临到你们身上
you will be excellent.
你会卓越的。
The way you speak,
你说话的方式
the way you do things,
你怎么样做事的方式
will be heavenly,
就会有天堂的味道。
People will listen to you.
人会听你说话。
You can convict their spirit.
你能够让他们的心灵可以被光照。
When the Holy Spirit come upon you,
当圣灵降在你们身上
，You cannot remain the same.
你不可能长以前的样子的。
Even if you want to,
即便你想要坚持以前的样子，
you cannot be.
你不可能。
He will change you.
因为他必要改变你。
Your character,
你的个性
，Your urge,
你的里面的欲望
，Whatever you do,
无论你做什么
，Will change,
都要改变。
This morning,
今天早上
the Holy Spirit will come upon you.
圣灵必降在你们的身上。
When the Holy Spirit come upon someone,
当圣灵降在有一个人的身上的时候
the fool will be wise.
那个愚昧的变聪明有智慧
the fearful become fearless.
那个惧怕的成为有大胆的
the shy will be bold.
那个害羞的成为胆量的
because the Holy Spirit
因为有圣灵
is the Spirit of Christ.
是基督的灵
He will manifest the character of Christ in you.
他会不断把基督的品格跟样子彰显在你的里面
When people see you,
当人看见你
Something is changing you.
你的里面有东西在改变
Your words are changing.
你的话语改变了
The way you walk is changing.
你走路的方式改变了
What's happening to you?
你在发生什么事情
I know you for 20 years.
我知道我认识你二十年
But now you are different.
你现在不一样了
You are very much different.
你现在很不一样了
You have to tell them.
你需要告诉他们
It's no longer I.
现在如今活着不再是我
But Christ lives in me.
是基督活在我的里面
Through the Holy Spirit.
因为圣灵我们说圣灵
Yes, I'm different.
我们就不一样
My old self is gone.
我的旧我就不见了
This is a new me.
这个是新的我
In the Holy Spirit.
现在圣灵的里面
Come on, somebody say
Amen. 我们说 Amen.
Glorify Jesus.
我们来荣耀耶稣
And Jesus said,
耶稣说
I will go now.
我现在要去
I will send you.
我要差遣你
The promise of the Father
我们父所应许的
You shall be baptized with the Spirit and fire
你们要被火跟圣灵的施洗
And you can go
那你们就可能出去
Do you need Holy Spirit and fire?
你们需要火跟圣灵吗
Do you really need him?
你们真的需要他吗
He's a true teacher
他是真的老师
He's a helper
他是我们的帮助
He's a comforter
他是我们的保惠师
You are sealed by the Holy Spirit
你是被他所印证的
He's your friend
他是你的朋友
He's your guide
他是你的引导
He make you joyful
他让你变喜乐
He make you strong
他让你变刚强
He lift you up
他提拔你
He will transform you
他会转化你
Holy Spirit
圣灵 什么呢
？There is no Christianity without the Holy Spirit.
没有圣灵还能说有基督信仰吗
？Christianity is not a religion.
基督信仰并非一个宗教。
It's not one of the religions in the world.
不是世界里面其中一种选项的信教。
Christianity is a relationship with Almighty God through the Holy Spirit.
基督信仰是与那一位至大的神透过圣灵有交通。
Christianity is not living your own life.
基督信仰不是为了你自己而活。
Christianity is living the life of Christ through the Holy Spirit.
基督信仰是活着上帝的生命，透过圣灵活出来。
If you are a Christian,
如果你是个基督徒
，you have to show your Jesus.
你必须把你的耶稣秀出来。
You have to have a proof.
你必须有凭证。
Manifested
彰显出来
through the Holy Spirit.
透过圣灵
It's not just a talk.
不是说说话而已
It's a manifestation of the Spirit.
是一个彰显他的圣灵
From this morning on,
从今天早上开始
people will see.
人有看见
Jesus in you.
耶稣住在你里面
Jesus in your house.
耶稣在你们家
Jesus wherever you go.
无论你去哪里有耶稣
By the power of the Holy Spirit.Can you answer with me with tongue? Musabena.
你们用方言来回应我好不好
？Rava hatalaba.
Korama kor.
Juma hatila.
Korama koromohu.
Zumba hatata.
Korama papapa.
Ruba hatalaba. John 14:26.
约翰福音十四章二十六节。
John 14:26。
约翰福音十四章二十六节。
Say Holy Spirit。
我们一起说圣灵。
圣灵。
Holy Spirit is closer than any friend。
你要知道，圣灵比一切的朋友都要亲密。
He is more friendly than you can ever imagine。
他比你人想象的都友善。
He will talk to you。
他会对你说话。
He wants to fellowship with you。
他想要跟你团契。
He wants to come inside of you。
他想要进入到你的里面。
And lead you。
带领你。
He will not speak to your mind。
他不会对你的思想说。
He will not speak to your natural ear。
也不是对你的耳朵说。
He speaks to your spirit。
他对你的灵说。
Spirit to spirit。
灵对灵。
The joy unspeakable。
一个不能解释的喜乐。
Divine power。
是神圣的大能。
Will be yours。
会属于你。
In the middle of storm,
在风暴之中
In the middle of any challenge,
在一切的挑战之中
The joy unspeakable will control you.
一个无法解释的喜乐要掌管你
What makes the whole world cry?
让全世界都哭泣的
Makes you laugh.
可是你却会笑出来
Because the teacher is already inside of you.
因为那个老师在你的里面
Okay, let's read.
我们一起来念好不好
All of you.
来一起来念但宝贵师
The comforter,
那个保惠师
This comforter is counselor.
他第一个是
helper.
他是帮助
intercessor.
他是代祷者
advocate.
他是为你说话的
strengthener.
他是给你力量的
standby.
他是为你预备的
the Holy Spirit.
圣灵
whom the Father will send in my name.
是我的父要奉我的名差遣的
Holy Spirit, 圣灵 comes to you.
来到你的生命。
Representing Jesus,
是来代表耶稣。
Holy Spirit is,
所以圣灵是
when Jesus extended to you,
就是耶稣自己把自己延伸到你的身。
If you want to understand the Holy Spirit,
你若要明白圣灵
，look at Jesus,
你要看耶稣。
He looks like Jesus,
他的样子就长得像耶稣。
If you want to know God the Father,
如果你想要认识神，我们的天父
，look at Jesus,
看耶稣。
He looks like Jesus,
他长得像耶稣。
Jesus Christ,
耶稣基督,
is in heaven,
他在天上,
but he is here through the Holy Spirit.
他却因着圣灵现在就在我们的当中,
we are not alone.
我们不是孤单的,
we are with the Holy Spirit.
我们是与圣灵同在的,
he lives in us.
他住在我们的里面,
he lives through us.
他透过我们活出来,
he speaks through us.
他透过我们的言语活出来,
he delivers people through us.
他释放人透过我们,
amen?
Amen.
In my place, to represent me and act on my behalf.
他是要代替我来行事的。
He will teach you all things.
他要将一切的事指教你们。
Nobody knows all things.
没有人认识一切的事。
Except the Holy Spirit.
只有圣灵知道。
He knows everything about everything.
他认识一切事情中的一切细节。
And he is inside of you.
而今天他就住在你的里面。
Oh, this is mind-blowing.
哇,这是让我们没办法想象的。
The God of the universe.
这位宇宙天地的主。
The God who knows everything.
那一位知道一切的主。
He is in you.
他原来在你里面。
Welcome. Him.
你要欢迎他,
acknowledge him.
你要认同他,
fall in love with him.
你要爱上他,
give him a quality time.
你要给他好的时间,
ask him to speak to you.
求他对你说话,
think and meditate about him.
默想他, 思想他,
be spiritually minded.
你必须在属灵体贴圣灵,
he is more than a friend.
他不只是你朋友,
he is more than your father, your mother.
他超越你的父母,
he is more than closer than your breath.
他比你的呼吸,
he loves you more than you love yourself. He knows about the end from the beginning.
他知道结局,
he knows about your tomorrow before you were born.
他知道你的未来,你还没出生,
you have to rely on him. You have to give life to him. Because he's a teacher who lives inside of you. And it says,
而里面说,
he will teach you all things. And he will cause you to recall.
而且要叫你们想起,
everything I have told you.
对你们所说的一切话,
when you read the Bible,
当你读圣经,
if you read it by yourself,
如果你靠自己读,
you will never understand.
你不会明白的,
but when you read it in the spirit,
可是你在灵里面读,
just one word,
你只要读一个字,
it will make you crazy.
哇, 会让你疯掉,
you will dance in your
哇, 你会跳起来啊,
just one single word,
只需要一个字,
it will take you to the spirit realm.
会带你灵去到灵界,
you understand.
哇, 你明白了,
you will be enlightened.
哇, 你会被光照啊,
do you need the Holy Spirit?
大家需不需要圣灵?
There is nothing more you need than the Holy Spirit.
你就知道你不需要别的, 只需要圣灵啊。
Because
因为,
when you have the Holy Spirit,
当你有圣灵,
you'll have healing.
你就开始,
you'll have prosperity.
你就有那个丰盛,
you will have the best teacher in you.
你有最好的导师在你的里面,
you will have direction.
你会有方向,
you will have your purpose in life.
你有生命的命定, 你会很清楚。
Is there anybody important than the Holy Spirit?
还有人比圣灵更重要吗?
He is the promise of the Father.
他是我们父亲所应许的。
He is God Almighty.
他是大能的神。
He is our comforter and teacher.
他是我们的安慰，是我们的导师。
He will touch you this morning.
他今天要教导你。
He will speak to you.
他要对你说话。
He will speak to you.
他会对你说话。
He will lift you up.
他会提拔你。
He will give you the joy and speak.
他要赐给你无法解释的喜乐。
Amen. But the Comforter, Counselor, Helper, Intercessor, Advocate, Strangler, Standby.
这位
Holy Spirit.
这位保护的、安慰的、辅导的、帮助的、带导的、为我们说话的、刚强我们而且为我们预备好的，他会在我们的身边。
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Oh. Oh. Titus 3:6.
Titus
3:6.
三章六节.
Okay, read it.
来，我们一起来念。
God poured out the Holy Spirit abundantly on us through Jesus Christ, our Savior.
我们的神透过我们的救主基督，厚厚的浇灌了他的圣灵在我们的身上。
The Holy Spirit,
圣灵
is a person.
他是个位格的神。
You have to give him attention.
你必须给他一点时间，注意到他。
If you want to be used by the Holy Spirit.
若你愿意被圣灵使用
，You have to understand him like a person.
你必须要认同他就是一个有位格的。
For a person,
若有一个有位格
，You have to have deep fellowship.
你必须跟他有关系。
You have to value him more than anything in your life.
你必须重视他超过生命的一切。
You have to give him best of your time.
你必须给他最好的时间。
Best of energy.
最好的体力。
Best of your meditation.
最好的默想要归给他。
You have to welcome him.
你必须欢迎他。
When you welcome the Holy Spirit.
当你欢迎圣灵。
He will come.
他会来的。
Jesus said,
耶稣说
I will knock the door.
我要敲门。
If anyone opens the door,
若有人打开门
I will come in,
我就必进去。
Dine with him,
与他同坐席吃饭。
And he dine with me,
他就与我同坐席。
He's talking about the Holy Spirit.
他在讲的是圣灵。
He's knocking at your door now.
他今天正在敲你的门。
Can I come in?
我能进来吗？
Please.
拜托你啊、
Do you want to fellowship with me?
你愿意与我团契吗？
Do you want to spend the rest of your life with me?
你愿意一生都花时间与我同在吗？
I wanna eat with you.
我愿意与你同吃饭啊。
I wanna speak with you.
我愿意对你说话。
He's asking you right now.
他现在正在敲你的心门。
Can I come in?
我能进来吗？
Can I touch you?
我能来触摸你吗？
Can I use you?
我能使用你吗？
Are you willing?
你愿意吗？
If you are willing,
你若愿意
say I'm willing.
我们说我愿意
Use me, Lord Jesus.
使用我主耶稣
Say use me, Lord Jesus.
再说一次使用我主耶稣
Use me, Lord Jesus.
使用我主耶稣
If you are a Christian,
如果你是基督徒
you have a right,
你有权利
to be baptized.
被灵而施洗
with the Holy Spirit
被圣灵施洗
because you are born from the Spirit
因为你是从灵而生的
you are born from the Spirit
你是由灵而生的
let me give you an example
给你们一个例子
it's just an example
就是一个例子、哦、
are you afraid of this
你怕死吗
you okay、
啊、
is Angus born again
Angus 重生了吗
yes
Yes.
Yes. Only three people say yes.
只有三个人点头。天哪，你的信仰。
If Angus die now,
如果现在 Angus 死了
，Okay, die, sleep. Okay, Angus die.
啊，死了还要翻译。
He's a dying speaking man.
死了还要说。
Okay.
好。
We take his body.
好，我们提起他的尸体。
Okay, we put in a box.
然后把它放在一个。
It's example. Don't worry.
这是例子，不用担心，不用去拿棺材。
Where is Angus now?
现在 Angus 在哪里
？In the box.
在棺材吗
？Or in heaven?
还是在天上
？In heaven?
在天上。
Where is heaven?
天上在哪里
？Stand up.It's not Angus in the box.
所以在盒子的里面不是 Angus.
It's Angus' body.
是 Angus 的尸体在那个棺材里面。
The real Angus.
真正的他。
Inside of this body.
是在他这个身体的里面而已。
You cannot communicate.
所以你没办法沟通。
With God.
跟上帝沟通。
With Angus in the box.
所以没办法对在棺材里面的尸体的 Angus 跟上帝沟通。
You can talk to him.
你能够对他说话。
From the Angus inside.
从他里面的 Angus 跟上帝沟通。
Are you with me?
大家听懂吗
？This is Apostle Tamrat.
这个叫做 Tamrat 使徒。
The real me.
我真正的我呢
？Is inside of me.
是在我这个躯体的里面。
This one.
这个呢
？Is born from my mom and dad.
我这个身体是从父母生的。
But the real me.
可是真正的我呢
？Is born.
是在哪里生的
？From God Almighty.
从上帝大能的身上生的。
Spirit.
这个灵。
God will strengthen you.
上帝要刚强你。
Not with this.
不是用这个身体。
With the spirit.
用你的灵。
With the spirit.
在你的灵里面刚强你。
This one eat.
这个呢是吃饭的。
Bread.
吃面包。
Octopus.
吃章鱼。
But the inside one.
可在你里面。
His food.
他的食物。
Is the word of God.
上帝的话语。
The energy.
那个力量。
In the spirit of God.
在上帝的灵里面找到。
Can you say amen?
那么说阿门吗？
Can you say amen?
大家说阿门吗？
Some people,
今天有些人，
they are big outside.
哇，他们外面很刚强。
Small inside.
里面很小啊。
Some people,
里面有些人，
small outside.
身体很小只。
Giant inside.
哇，里面是巨人啊。
I want to be giant inside.
我们每个人都里面都成为巨人。
By the power of the Holy Spirit. By the power of the Holy Spirit.
Spirit. 你必须在灵里面成长。
Not in the mind.
不是你的思想成长。
Some people know the Bible.
有些人认识圣经。
From Genesis to Revelation.
从创世纪到启示录。
100 times.
哇，一百遍都可以背出来。
They know Greek, they know Hebrew, they know Chinese.
他们知道希腊文，他们知道希伯来文、中文，什么版本都知道。
But they don't have relationship.
可是他们没有跟上帝的关系。
That's not the right knowledge.
这不是对的知识。
There is a sickness.
有一个疾病。
Is a shortage of food.
是没饭吃。
When people don't eat the right balanced diet,
当每个人吃饭不均匀，
their head become big,
他们头长重， 重，
their body become small,
他们的身体变很小，
their belly like this,
他们的肚子变很大，
thin leg,
他脚很细，
big belly,
肚子很大，
big head,
头很大，
thin hand,
手很细。
When you are not fellowshipping with God,
如果你没有跟上帝好的团契，
only the word without the spirit,
你只有话语没有圣灵，
the spiritual quasher call,
哇，你这个属灵的 quasher call,
they don't have something to give to people,
他没有贡献给别人的能力，
they don't have to manifest anything,
他没办法彰显任何东西，
they just speak,
他们只能够说话，
and Paul said,
那保罗说。
I want your face to be on God.
我想要你面向神。
And I manifest the Spirit in power.
让我们在灵的里面彰显出大能。
Amen.
Amen.
Let me read this one, then I will finish.
我再读最后一个，我就结束。
Are you happy?
大家今天喜乐吗？
Clap your hand for Jesus.
拍掌吧，拍掌给耶稣。
Amen. Galatians 5,
加拉太书第五章
22 and 23.
22节到23节。
When you walk in the Spirit,
当你与圣灵同行，
there is a result.
会有结出果子。
Of walking in the Spirit.
若你与圣灵同行，
there is a fruit.
一定会有果子。
Okay, read it.
来，我们一起来念。
But the fruit of the Spirit,
圣灵所结的果子，
is love.
就是仁啊。
You cannot.Love, divine love, agape love, without the Holy Spirit.
若你没有圣灵的话，你没办法真正的去爱，有那个agape无私。
You cannot love your enemies without the fruit of the Spirit.
若没有圣灵的果子，你没有可能去爱你的敌人。
Joy and peace,
喜乐和平。
You can be happy,
你能够快乐。
When you get money.
若你有钱的时候，
He's not talking about such happiness.
可是他要讲的喜乐不是这种喜乐。
He's talking about the joy from the Spirit.
他在讲是从圣灵而来的喜乐。
Without any reason.
不需要理由的喜乐。
When you just wake up in the morning.
你只要一起床，哇
，You are happy.
你就喜乐。
You are joyful.
你就充满着喜乐。
You laugh without reason.
你会笑出来没有原因。
In the train.
你就会这样子。
And people say,
你坐公车就
What happened?
你还好吗？
Joy happened.
然后说喜乐充满我。
Joy happened.
喜乐充满我。
Why?
你说为什么？
The Holy Spirit.
说圣灵啊。
This always happened to me.
这常常发生在我身上。
When I was supposed to be sad.
我本来应该忧伤的。
When people expect me to cry. I'm laughing. I'm laughing as the devil. Because the joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. Because of the Holy Spirit. You are not of this world. You are from the spiritual world. You live in different rules. You have a different law. The law of the Spirit. Joy. Peace. Kindness. Self-control. The fruit of the Spirit. Love your hand. Love your hand. Amen.
Amen.
Life is spiritual.
生命是必须属灵的.
Life is a spiritual.
生命是属灵的生命.
If you ignore your spiritual life,
若你忽视你的属灵生命,
you ignore life.
你就等于忽视生命.
People might think you are living.
人也许觉得你活着.
According to God,
对神而言,
when you come short of glory,
当你是亏欠他的荣耀,
you are dead.
你是死亡一样.
You are a walking dead.
你是一个尸体.
According to God,
对神而言,
life is
生命是什么?
Fellowshipping in the Spirit.
就是在灵里面与他团契.
Amen.
Amen.
Adam in Eden.
那个亚当跟夏娃,
when he was out of Eden,
在伊甸园被赶出的时候,
he was not out of a very beautiful garden.
他被赶出的不是一个非常美丽的园子,
he came out of the glory.
他离开的叫做上帝的荣耀,
he came short of the glory.
他亏缺了上帝的荣耀.
So we need that glory.
所以我们现在需要这荣耀.
Glory is when the Holy Spirit manifested in your life.
什么叫荣耀？就是当圣灵在你的里面把他自己的同在彰显出来。
Last time when I was preaching,
上次当我在讲道的时候,
I spoke this in the church.
我在教会这样说,
let me tell you again.
我再告诉你,
when I was coming here,
当我来这个过程的,
the Lord showed me a vision.
主让我看到一个意象,
in a very big container,
非常大的一个容器里面,
there are many doves,
非常多的鸽子,
white doves,
白色的鸽子,
when the door was opened,
当这个容器一被打开, 哇, 这个飞出来,
and they came to New Life Church.
他这些鸽子就充满着在新生命上的教会。他来到每个人的肩膀上。要来兴起很多的人。这是你的时间。这是你的时间。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属于新生命的时候。这是属
your true teacher, your guide, your comforter, your advocate, your counselor, Holy Spirit. Clap your hands for the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Last year when I prayed, you were delivered.
去年我为你祷告是为你医治释放。
Now the anointing is increasing in your life.
现在看到你生命有恩膏在增长。
And you're hurt. You love Jesus.
你现在你的心很爱耶稣。
You will be filled with the Holy Spirit.
你要被圣灵再次充满。
And the Lord wants to anoint you.
主要膏抹你。
With the gift of deliverance.
要给你一个医治释放的恩膏。
Are you willing to
愿意这样服侍主吗？
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。